kids? What are you guys doing here? And today is a very special day because I was about to call a very secret place called Area 51. Do you guys know Area 51? Oh, me and Santa Claus don't know anything about it. It's so secret. So, let me just go get my phone. Wait here. One second. Okay, I got it. We're about to call Area 51. Oh wait, it's only 9:30. We gotta call them at 3 a.m. Gotta go sleep. Wait, set the alarm for 3 a.m. Hang on. Okay, set. Alright, it's 3 a.m. Ring Area 51. See if any aliens answer. I bet they do. I'm so excited. Okay, see you in a few minutes, guys. Bye. What time is it? It's 3 a.m. This is so exciting. Okay, get out of the bed. There you go. Okay, I got my phone. It's 3 a.m. Oh, this is so spooky. Okay, let's ring this number. It's a big one. What strange number. Anyway. I'm just ringing to see if there's really aliens at Area 51. Of course there's aliens at Area 51. What do I look like? Okay, Mr. Alien. That's okay. I'm just checking. Bye! No, don't say bye to me. Are you the elf on the shelf who keeps putting me on the naughty list? No, that's not me. Maybe you have a different elf. I think it's you, buddy. Oh, no. Yes, buddy. That's my name. How do you know me? I know everything, buddy. You may be an elf on the shelf, but I'm an alien from a different planet. And I know lots about you, you elf. Okay, Mr. Alien. Okay, Mr. Alien, I'm going to go now. Hang up. It's 3 a.m. It's quite late. I should be in bed. Santa Claus will be so angry if he sees me. Hey, Elf. I know where you live. I'm coming for you. Oh my God. He just hung up. He says he's coming to my house. He doesn't know where I live. How does he know where I live? He's just an alien. He doesn't have the contacts I have at Santa Claus and the workshop. Did you hear him, guys? He said he was going to come to my house at 3 a.m. Oh my. Oh my gosh. I hope he doesn't come. Anyway, I better go to bed. Lock the doors, the windows. In case he does come to my house. I'm gonna tell Santa Claus too. Okay, I'm gonna go right now. Anyway, guys, I gotta go. Thanks for watching, and maybe I'll see you in the next video. If the alien doesn't come. Okay, bye guys.